All right, guys, we're installing starlights on a 2024 Chevy Silverado High Country. I'm gonna try to upload the whole process for you guys, but you know, step one, obviously taking off the headliner. Gotta be very careful. Try not to break anything, but follow along for the journey and we'll show you the end result when you're done.
better.